Before watching this video, do subscribe to More Glamorous channel and press the bell button for my latest updated videos, and it's free. Hello and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how you will create this beautiful and unique side braid. It's a perfect hairstyle for any occasion, but I am doing this hairstyle for each special. First, I detangle my hair with a regular hair comb. Then, for partitioning my hair, I used a talc comb. Then, I partitioned some section of hair in a triangular shape. Then, I back combed the little bit portion of the bank section and used a sponged hair puff clip for puffing my back section and secured the hair using a bobby pin. Now, above of this video, I share some links where you can get how to do back comb on your hair and how to use a sponge puff for doing the hair puff. After smoothing all the hair, now I am placing all the hair in one side. Again, I am separating some hair from the front section. I started to do the braid over my forehead. At first, I took little section of hair and separate it into three parts. Then do a regular hair braid on it. Then I took another section of hair and merged it with the previous braid. Then I am repeating the same process until it comes closer to my ears. Then I tied it with an elastic rubber band like a side ponytail. Then I have to make another knot using the same elastic band, little bit down from the previous band. Then I make a loop between two bands and insert remaining hair into the loop. Again I did the same process for making the third knot for my hair. For looking the braids little bit fuller, I pull the hair between two bands. For making it more gorgeous, I used some ball pins over the braid. Now I am securing the tippet over my head using a U-pin. And it's done! Hope you enjoyed the video, then hit the like button and do share, comment and subscribe my channel. If you like the face makeup, then go to the link over the video. And thank you!